Have you ever seen Erin Brockovich? It's about an unemployed single mother, who becomes a legal assistant and almost single-handedly brings down a California power company accused of polluting a city's water supply. But here's a fact that you probably didn't know. The movie is a dramatization of the true story of Erin Brockovich. In this scene, Erin Brockovich, played by Julia Roberts, is served by this waitress named Julia, who is actually the real-life Erin Brockovich. So tell me,